song is for Terry Young. Because she likes him a lot.
Play a solo!
And welcome to Deranged and Deleted, the annual festival of stuff that happens around this time of year. Before the next band plays, before everybody goes off to separate clubs and everything, I just wanted to say a couple of words. Which is that in putting this together, when I would get my daily phone call from Billy, he would refer to this by various names, such as this beast, this monster, but he would never refer to it by what it really is, which is that it's Billy's birthday. And as in the past several years, Billy has chosen to share his present to himself with the rest of us, and I think he deserves a round of applause for that. Since the first one of these 6 years ago, a lot of things have changed around here because of that night. A lot of bands have played in town who might not have gotten the chance to play, and a lot of us have gotten to see these bands that we might not have gotten to see. And I think that all of that is pretty much thanks to Billy making his obsessions our entertainment. Anyway, there's a lot of bands to come, and a lot of music and stuff. Please welcome, from Paris, Juicy.
Thank you, my brother. Alright, we're Juicy, as you know, we're all Berkeley graduates, and we're from Paris.
And Berkeley, California.
Play some jazz.
This first song is an old favorite. It's called Stovetop. It was our first single on Mercury. And we'd like to dedicate it to Billy, because he's our man. Okay, Jen, let us have your rip.
Yeah.
thank you all for like listening, you know? Thanks. And thank Billy for letting us play, because that's really cool.
We feel we have a lot of important social statements, and I think everyone over playing pool over there is missing out. This next song is about Paris. It's called Psycho Ex-Girlfriend. One, two, three, four, go. This thing is done. You acted like a fool. Psycho ex-girl.
Thank you.
all the training they gave us. We graduated after 7 years.
Also, I'd like to thank Zuska, this designer in New York, for my skirt. She also clothes other rock stars such as Bono and Billy Idol. I went to visit her at her studio yesterday. She was like, hey, let me set you up with an outfit. So how could I refuse?
You look great.
Zuska treats me like the rock star that I am.
Again, we want to thank Billy because he's our man, and we want to thank anyone who ever thinks we're okay. Okay, this is our single out on L Records. It's called Rocket Boy, and it's dedicated to my friend Jessica, who drove all the way up here.